Hey guys, welcome to Pokemon Go. Today we're just gonna do another 10k hatching. Not like right now, but we're gonna get started. So we can start hatching all these eggs. And I'm gonna show you some new things that are featured on Pokemon right now. I've added a bunch of new stuff to the Pokemon, so just two more. And hopefully these aren't too off. Last one I did there were off and it was just weird. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let me just show you something in here. Alright, so now, for Pokemon, now you can trade with your friends now. If you guys want to add me, get my little friend code up here. I don't have, so. There it goes, okay. Just show my code. There it is, guys. So if you want to play with me, nope, don't want to do that. If you guys want to add me on Pokemon Go, here's my code. If you guys want to be friends with me, I can send you guys items and you can send me back and even trade Pokemon. The other thing they added was the Aloha Pokemon, the Sandshrew, the Meowth, the Red Type, the Executor. I'll show you guys that. I'm just being a little slow today, but it's alright. Right now, I just have the Meowth and the Rattata or Raticate because I evolved it. You see it right there? Little triple gas art. So let's see if it loads. I don't know why Pokemon goes being banned. Anyway, you have to update it constantly, so there it goes, a little chubby guy. kinda cute. Okay, let me go show you guys the version. No, I don't want to see the hard bark. I'm allowed to do this, guys. There it goes, okay. There we go. I think it's this one. Come on. There we go. It has a little bloom. And it's perfect. It's like kind of cute. But, no. Trying. Kind of cool, actually. Not too bad. Q. computer. Why is this down here somewhere? No. Come on, game. Stop lagging. Usually Pokemon's not this bad. Oh, here we go. I think it's this one. Tall neck. When I first put it, like, in a gym. Good. There we go. So you can't even see it. Thank you for watching. Okay. Thank you for watching.
Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Go. Hopefully you can hear me. A little windy out today. Yeah, Sicily and how about drive area, so. But I'm almost ready to hatch my 10k eggs. I could have hatched them earlier because I'm having a thing on Sunday. But. So. But I only got like 0.2 left to get finished. Hopefully, you guys can hear me. And hopefully the music's not too loud. Just trying to catch this growl up now. Stop. Come on, let me get my bears. Damn. That's a great ball. Hopefully it's catching. Just gotta walk for a little bit more. Until the stupid eggs. I was hoping I can get the head so I want a head across so bad. I think that's how you say his name. Just head out here now. Really go, guys. Something good. Come on. Ah. actually, I do need the flat, so. Make the final form of him. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, I actually don't mind that either. Does it give me a double? I want to head across so bad. No, I don't want power. No. Is it like pulling the noise? It makes it like. Oh, I think I actually need that. Yeah, at the walk that 4 kilometers, and then I can, yeah, have as a buddy. And you get that giant. Or do you need one of those too? Okay. Eggs are being promised today. That'd be it. It's only like 5. Come on, hit across. Oh, hit across. Ooh, actually, it's not bad. Can't evolve that, actually. Give me another big boy. Don't hate. Need like 100. I think you only need 100 of those to evolve it. Yeah, I just have to walk it first. Walk it and talk it. I'll take it. That's good too. I just wish it was a head across. Head press? This is it, guys. We got a few good things to help me get some more upgraded Pokemon. And I hope you guys love watching this. If you do, leave a like down below. Please subscribe to me. And share with your friends. And the first part of this, I did add my trainer code. So if you guys want to add me as a friend, I can create items with you guys and even trade Pokemon if you want. And if we get trading, let's see you guys next.